हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल।
हेलो सर।
हेलो सर, आई एम फाइन।
व्हाट अबाउट
व्हाट
अबाउट यू?
आई एम आल्सो फाइन। आई एम आल्सो फाइन, थैंक यू। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड इन दिस सेशन
यस सर।
टुडे सेशन वी हैव टू स्टार्ट द राइटिंग जंक्शन फ्रॉम चैप्टर नंबर 6। ओके
यस सर।
यस सर।
यस सर।
In writing junction, today we would be talking about the alternating rhyming scheme, that is also known as the rhyming scheme. Are you all able to understand the meaning of scheme? I hope this is not a new word for you all. Scheme. What do you understand by scheme?
Anato.
Yes, Abhishek.
The suchi.
Yes. It may be the synonym of pattern.
Yes, sir.
Today we would be talking about the writing rhyming scheme. We would be learning that ki what is the rhyming scheme, how to level the rhyming scheme, and what is the type of rhyming scheme. Okay. So
yes,
before
sir.
Moving ahead, one thing I would like to ask. We often see that we enjoy reading more poems than prose. We often see that we enjoy reading poems more than the prose. Why is it? Do you love to read the poem or prose? What do you want to?
Tell poem.
Poems.
Poem.
Why is it? Yeah. Can anybody tell us why is it? Yes, anybody can try. Maybe because
yes,
they are more powerful, they can tell lots of things in few words. Maybe because they are poetic, they looks like a song. Whenever we reading the poems, we feels that we are singing a song. Why is it? Because they are rhymes.
Rhymes.
In the rhyming words. I hope everybody is aware with the rhyming words. Because it is,
yes, sir.
It is not
yes,
the
sir.
All. Already
yes, sir.
You all have been studying from the class first. What are the rhyming words? What is rhyming words? How many are familiar with the rhyming words? Rhyming words के बारे में कौन कौन जानता है? ना जानते हो तो बता दूं. Because without the rhyming words, you would be not able to. More you would be not able to know about the rhyming scheme. अगर rhyming words ही नहीं clear होगा, rhyming क्या है ये नहीं clear होगा, तो rhyming scheme तो उसी पे ही है, उसी पे based है. Only Gaurav, Abhishek, Muskan has raised the hand. Gaurav Tiwari is also there. Adarsh. अच्छा, who? Now down your hands. Now tell me honestly that कि how many are not aware with the rhyming words? Rhyming words कितने लोग confused हैं, कितने लोग को नहीं पता है? Raise your hand. Be honest and just. I want to know that how many do not know, so that we can focus during teaching you all. Akriti ko, Utkarsh ko samajhna hai. Chale, theek hai. Very good. I will tell you. Don't worry. Kushi, what about you? Because neither you raise hand for knowing, even nor you are raising hand for you don't know. Please confirm that you whether you know about the rhyming words or not. Kushi. Kushi, I'm asking a question from you. Why you are wasting time, beta? Do you know or not? अगर नहीं जानते हैं तो ये कोई बहुत बड़ा क्राइम नहीं है. बहुत सारी चीजें हैं जो मुझे भी नहीं पता है. पता है या नहीं? Kushi, बेटा आप ही का फेस दिख रहा है इस समय सभी को, और आप जानबूझ के नहीं बोल रही हो. ये बिल्कुल क्लियर है, ये दिख रहा है. खुशी वर्मा, बेटा आर यू एबल टू हेयर मी? एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू? खुशी वर्मा, एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू और नॉट? मेरी आवाज जा रही है आप तक? जा रही है, तो आपको पता है या नहीं ये बताइए। चलिए पता है तो ठीक है, नहीं पता है तो भी आप समझने का प्रयास करिए, मैं अभी आपसे पूछूंगा जरूर। ओके, लेट मी शो, लेट मी ओपन वन ऑफ द स्लाइड सो दैट आई कैन फोकस, आई कैन टेल यू मोर अबाउट दैट थ्रू दैट। The rhyming words are the words. Rhyming words are the words having the similar ending sounds. Let's say if we are having few words that is having similar ending sound, that means ki they are rhymes for each other. They are rhymes with each other. If there is a word like the goat and boat, for example, if we take goat and boat, then what we are getting? There is an ending sound is oat. The starting sound is ga and ba, but the ending sound is oat, and here is also oat. The ending sounds should be similar for getting rhymes. So that means goat and boat are rhyming words. If there is a words that is not having the similar ending sound, they do not rhymes for each other. For example, if I take the example car and man, what is the ending sound in the word car? What is the ending sound? R.
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 And what is the ending sound of in the word man?
R and
are not similar. That is why car and man do not rhymes. In the same way, house and grass is also do not rhyme, because in the word house the ending sound is us, and in the word grass that is the ending sound is as.
As
and as are not similar, yeah. That do not rhymes. Ab rhymes kaun se words hain, rhyming words kaun se hain, ye pehchanna bahut zaruri hai, because unless you are able to identify the rhyming words, whether they are rhymes with each other for each other or not, you would be not able to level the rhyming skill. So what you have to do, can you tell one of the words that is rhymes with car? Yes, Gaurav.
Yes, sir. Sir, war.
War. War means ladai hoti hai. Car and war are rhymes with each other. Any other words that should be the rhymes with car and war? Anybody can tell?
Yes, sir.
Muskan.
Safar.
Far.
Sir, jab.
Is told far. Anybody else?
Sir, war.
War, car, far. Any other words? Anybody can tell?
Sir, jar.
Jar. Jar is also?
Yes, sir.
But it is not necessary that ki sare ke sare jo letters hain wo same ho. Same sound se matlab hai. Letter se nahi matlab hai. A-R-E, R. Whether R is rhyming, whether R is rhymes with car or not. A-R-E-R.
Yes, sir.
Yes, because in the yes, R, sir, the ending sound is R, and in the yes, car, sir, there is ending sound is R. That means car, R, far, jar, all are rhymes with each other. I hope everybody can understand the rhyming.
Yes, sir.
Yes.
For more,
yes,
sir. Have an rhyme.
Yes.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Familiar honge isse? पहली बार तो आ नहीं रहा होगा। वन टू बकल में शू, थ्री फोर शट द डोर, फाइव सिक्स पिक अप स्टिक, सेवन एट ले देम स्ट्रेट, नाइन टेन अ बिग फैट हैंड। व्हाट वी हैव ऑब्जर्व, in the first and second line. At the end, ending words is to and shu. Ending words first and second line is to and shu. But what about
yes, sir?
Spellings are different. There is a O, yes, O E. O and O E both are making the same similar sounds. That is U. What is the sound? What is the ending sound in these couple of sentences?
Two
cut two made ta to aapka starting sound hai na, but what is the ending sound? U. Shu. U. In the same way, in the third and fourth, 3, 4 shut the door. Ending sounds of this line is or, and or is also or.
Yes, sir.
That means ki, whenever we read this one, we read this door and this four. Four and door are having the similar sounds, but not similar spelling. So for rhymings, it doesn't necessary. It is not necessary that ki spelling jo hai wo bhi similar ho. Hame sound se sirf matlab hai. Ending sounds agar same hai, to wo rhymes hoga. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Now moving ahead, yes, rhyming scheme.
Yes, sir.
That is the topic of your book. Beta Khushi, aap rhyming words kya hai? Akriti kya hai? Samajh mein aaya ya nahi? Now are you able to understand what are rhyming words? Utkarsh.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So rhyming scheme koi aap example denge? Any of the can you speak two words that should be the rhymes. कोई भी दो ऐसे words बोले जो दोनों आपस में rhymes हो.
Yes sir.
Best guest.
बेटा be loud. Utkarsh.
Sir best guest.
बेटा I could not get clearly. Can you speak once again?
Sir guest best.
Guest and best. Guest and best are having the similar ending sound. Good. Both are rhymes. Akriti Pandey, can you also tell? You have to tell two words, three words, four words that are having the similar sounds. Can, man, fan, many words are there. Okay, moving ahead. Moving ahead on the rhyming scheme. Beta, what are the rhyming scheme? The rhyming scheme. For all your information, the rhyming scheme is a pattern. The rhyming scheme is a pattern of arrangement of rhyming words in the poem at the end of every line. At the end of each line in a poem, how the rhyming words are getting arranged. We would be learning, we would be showing through rhyming scheme. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
What we have received?
Yes.
If I look the last stanza, what last poem what we read? Here in the first and second line, both are rhyming, both are rhymes. But what about the three and four? Third and fourth are not rhymes with the first and second. That means it two and shoe are having the same sounds, but four and door are having the different sounds than first and second. That
yes,
is where if I talk about these four lines, then if we talk about these ending sounds of four lines, then how many ending sounds we are having? Two. One up.
So two.
Yes, sir. Two.
O and the second one is the or.
Or.
There are two different sounds. First and second में same है, third and fourth में same है. Okay.
Yes, sir.
We have to do.
Yes.
Just we have to look into the sounds. Before moving ahead, some more thing I want to tell about the rhyming scheme. Rhyming scheme is also known as a rhyming pattern. Scheme के बजाय pattern अगर आप बोलेंगे तो शायद आपके लिए समझना आसान होगा. Pattern मतलब किस pattern में रखा गया है, किस pattern में sounds है, किस pattern में rhyming words रखा गया है. The rhyming scheme is the rhyming scheme is the pattern that ki how we rhyming scheme is a pattern where we टेल दैट की हाउ द राइमिंग वर्ड्स आर अरेंज्ड इन द पोयम. राइमिंग वर्ड्स को कैसे अरेंजमेंट किया गया है, कैसे अरेंज किया गया है. देयर आर मेनी पोयम्स जिसमें कोई राइमिंग वर्ड्स भी नहीं होते हैं, बट कुछ पोयम्स में राइमिंग वर्ड्स होते हैं और उसमें जो जो राइमिंग स्कीम है वो कई बार ऐसा होता है कि ऑल द मतलब सारे लाइंस पोयम के सारे लाइन में लास्ट में एक ही सेम वोवेल साउंड सेम एंडिंग साउंड आता है. सभी के सभी एंडिंग वर्ड्स राइम्स होते हैं, लेकिन कई बार ऐसा कोई जरूरी नहीं कि हर पोयम्स में ऐसा ही हो. तो वी वुड बी हैविंग मोर एग्जांपल्स ऑन दिस. लेट अस हैव वन मोर एग्जांपल. ट्विंकल ट्विंकल लिटिल स्टार हाउ आई वंडर व्हाट यू आर. अप अबव द वर्ल्ड सो हाई लाइक अ डायमंड इन द स्काई. दिस इज जस्ट अ स्टैंजा फ्रॉम ट्विंकल ट्विंकल पोयम. फोर लाइन्स. This is just a four lines from Twinkle Twinkle. What we have observed, the last ending words in the first and second line are having the similar sounds. That means the star and R.
Yes, sir.
Are the rhymes? So what we have done? We have leveled these sounds with alphabet A. What is the rhyming scheme? In the rhyming scheme, B would be denoting the sounds with different letters. That ki how many rhyme words are there in that stanza or in that poem? Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So,
yes,
sir. These four lines. In the first line,
yes.
There is a ending sound is R. So R we have leveled with alphabet A. So whenever we would be having the similar sounds, अगर similar sounds अगर हम कहीं पे भी पाएंगे पूरे पोएम में पूरे स्टैंजा में, तो हम उसको जिस अल्फाबेट से डिनोट किए हैं सेम अल्फाबेट से हमें डिनोट करना होगा. क्योंकि अगर सिमिलर साउंड्स है तो सिमिलर अल्फाबेट भी होगा, सिमिलर राइमिंग स्कीम भी होगा, अल्फाबेट ऑफ द राइमिंग स्कीम भी सेम होगा. ओके.
यस सर.
सेकंड लाइन एंडिंग वर्ड इज द आर. दैट इज राइम्स विद स्टार. दैट मींस दैट इज हैविंग द सिमिलर साउंड्स लाइक स्टार. तो जब सिमिलर साउंड्स हैं तो हर साउंड्स के लिए आप अलग अलग राइमिंग स्कीम अल्फाबेट यूज करेंगे. तो इस आर साउंड के लिए ऑलरेडी वी हैव रिटन ए, तो इसलिए यहाँ पे भी ए लिखा गया. ओके.
यस सर. यस सर.
यस सर.
यस सर.
नाउ मूव अहेड इन द थर्ड लाइन. द एंडिंग वर्ड इज द हाई. बट हाई इज इन द वर्ड हाई द एंडिंग साउंड इज नॉट सिमिलर एज आर और स्टार. आर या स्टार की तरह तो साउंड है नहीं इसमें ना.
नो सर.
डिफरेंट साउंड्स. तो अब ए से तो उसको डिनोट नहीं कर सकते हैं. वी हैव टू डिनोट इट विद डिफरेंट राइमिंग स्कीम अल्फाबेट. तो ए के बाद आप लाइन से शुरू करिए ए बी सी डी. दैट वुड बी बेटर. तो वी हैव लेवल्ड हाई. वी हैव लेवल्ड दिस साउंड्स बाय अल्फाबेट बी. इन द फोर्थ लाइन एंडिंग साउंड्स of sky word has been labeled with B because the sounds of sky, the ending sounds of sky is similar to high. High and sky are both having are the rhymes, na?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I को आपने already B से denote किया है, label किया है, तो that means कि इधर भी sky में भी तो I आता है. So that means,
yes, sir.
This is also, we have to denote with alphabet B. Now, what we have received? We have received, this is a four line, for these four lines, we have received this pattern. A, A, B, B. This is called the rhyming scheme. This is called the rhyming scheme.
Rhyming scheme.
Let us have some more example. Or is bar example ke saath saath mein, also we would be learning that ki, which kind of, अब जैसे आपने इसको अभी जस्ट वी टॉक अबाउट दिस वन. वी टॉक अबाउट दिस वन ए ए एंड बी बी. व्हेनेवर वी आर गेटिंग दिस काइंड ऑफ राइमिंग स्कीम दिस राइमिंग स्कूल दिस काइंड दिस टाइप ऑफ राइमिंग स्कीम इज नोन एज अ Rhyming couplet. where rhyming words are coming with a pair. Okay, moving ahead. There is another stanza from your poem. They say the world is round, and yet I often think it's square. So many little hurts we get from corners here and there. What you have observed? Look at the ending words of each and every line. So that we would be getting that you whether which kind of rhyming scheme is there, and just we have to label it also. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So now we have to label also. If you look the ending words yet, so there is a ending sound is at. So
yes,
as this is a new stanza, new poems, we are starting with the fresh. So what is the first letter should I, what should the first letter should I denote? This sound?
Sir, A.
A.
Sir, A.
Whether you can denote it by small letter or capital letter, both are correct, okay?
Also, yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Small letter. Now yes. Move ahead to the second line. Move ahead in the second line. Now you have to look that the ending word square. Is this square word is having the same sounds as yet or different?
Sir, different.
Very different.
That means we have to, this sound should be, the representation of this sound should be by the different alphabet. That is B. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Move ahead in the third line. The last ending word is a get. What is the ending sound of this word?
At.
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 क्या हम at को कहीं पे denote कर चुके हैं, represent कर चुके हैं किसी alphabet से? किसी.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
D.
A.
A से कर चुके हैं. That means कि at already has been. A. Okay. Now move ahead in the last line. There. There. What is the ending sound? There and square.
The air.
The air.
Whether it these are rhymes or not. Square.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Many times we pronounce it that as square. It is not square. It is square.
Square.
Okay. Square.
Yes, sir.
There.
Yes.
Both are rhymes. Both are rhymes. And already we have labeled the square ending sounds of square as B. That means ke in the word there, the ending sounds are similar to square. Add square. So we have to represent, we have to label the rhyming scheme alphabet with the same rhyming scheme alphabet, that is a B. So what is the rhyming scheme for this stanza? A, B, A, B. Kya hoga is rhyming?
Yes, sir.
This stanza mein kya hoga rhyming
scheme? A, B, A, B.
A, B,
A, B, A, B.
A, B, A, B.
Now, did you notice that the first and the third lines end in the rhyming sounds as do the second lines and the fourth line? Isme hota kya? First line and third lines are the rhymes. And third and fourth lines are the rhymes.
So second.
तीसरा rhymes है, second और चौथा rhymes है.
Second and third.
This is called an alternating rhyming scheme. This is called an alternating rhyming scheme. It is also known as a AB AB rhyming scheme. It often used in ballads. Ballads क्या होता है? लोक कथा होता है. जब कभी आप किसी की कहानी, कोई बातें, कोई कथाएं हैं आप गा गा करके poems के रूप में लोग सुनाते हैं. That is called ballads. So mainly often this rhyming scheme is followed for the ballads. Koi zaruri nahi but commonly paya jata. Okay,
yes sir.
Next.
Yes,
next. That is the boy who pulled my hair. That is the boy who pulled my hair. Playing with the ball right there by the trees in the faded pair of jeans with that air of I don't really care. What we have observed?
So all are same.
Words are
all are same.
All the words are the rhymes.
Here.
And whenever we are getting this kind of the pattern of arrangement of rhyming words, whenever we are getting this kind of scheme, this kind of pattern, this kind of arrangement of a rhyming words in a poem, then we would be telling this poem or this stanza are having is following the monorhyme scheme. Which kind of scheme? Monorhyme scheme.
The monorhyme scheme.
Monorhyme scheme.
Monorhyme scheme.
This type of arrangement of rhyming words is called a monorhyme scheme. And it rhymes as A-A-A-A-A. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
In vain, yes. In vain have I often tried and sometimes have even cried. With a pace and a fresh quill set, to pen a rhyming couplet. It's same as twinkle, twinkle, little star. The same rhyming scheme is there.
Yes, sir.
That is.
Yes, sir.
Already we have told about this one.
Yes, sir.
We're getting the arrangement of rhyming words in this way. Well, the ending sounds are having. Where the ending sounds of any stanza or any poem is following the rhyming scheme as A-A-B-B. That kind of stanza would be known as a rhyming couplet.
Rhyming couplet.
Me already I have told you all. That is?
Yes, sir.
Those yes. Pairs mein aayenge. Jo bhi rhyming words hai, they would be coming in the pairs. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir. Sir.
Next one is the limerick rhyming scheme. Limerick rhyming scheme. What is about this? Limerick rhyming scheme are the short poems. Limerick rhyming scheme are found in the short poems. अब सबसे पहले आपको ये जानना जरूरी है what is limerick? Limerick is a short poem having 5 lines, not less than 5, not more than 5. This is a short poem having 5 lines only. It doesn't mean a 5 lines ka poem hota hai limerick. But aisa nahi hai. Jo bhi 5 lines ka poem mil jaye, all are limerick. Limerick tabhi mana jayega jab wo this kind of scheme, this kind of rhyming scheme follow kare. When they follow this kind of rhyming scheme, then only we can say that is ki this stanza is a limerick rhyming scheme. Okay?
Yes, sir.
लिमरिक होने के
yes,
लिए स्कीम को भी फॉलो करना जरूरी है.
यस सर.
व्हाट इज द रनिंग स्कीम फॉर दिस वन? ए ए बी बी ए.
ए बी बी
ए बी बी ए.
लेट अस रीड अ स्टंजा. देयर वाज एन ओल्ड मैन विद अ बियर्ड हु सेड इट इज जस्ट हाउ आई फेयर्ड. टू आउल्स एंड अ हैन, फोर लार्क्स एंड अ रेन. Have you all built their nest in my beard? Abhishek Yadav, can you read the poem? Can you read this stanza?
Yes, sir.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Mr.
So there was an old man with a beard who said it is just beard. How I feared.
Who said it is just how I feared? Yes. But पढ़ने के लिए
two owls and a hen.
Let's say if you are not able to pronounce properly, तो इसको beard को breed पढ़ेंगे और इसको feared पढ़ेंगे तो आप कहेंगे ये तो दोनों rhymes ही नहीं है. तो rhyming scheme ही आप गलत लिख देंगे. ऐसा होगा या नहीं?
Yes, sir.
So you have to read properly. Yes, sir. To pronounce as. There was an old man with a beard who said, it is just how I feared. Two owls and a hen, 4 larks and a wren have all built their nest in my beard. What is there? Let's say if we level the rhyming scheme for this stanza. So how we would be level this one? Let us try. For the ending sounds of the word beard, just we are writing A. Okay. And what about the next? In the word feared, that is having the similar ending sounds as beard.
Yes, sir.
So
yes, sir.
So what rhyming?
Yes, sir.
Which alphabet rhyming scheme should be written here?
Sir, A.
A.
The A.
A.
E.
What about hen? Is it different?
B.
Is it
different? Yes, sir, different.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
It is having different sounds than beard or feared. That means we have to write.
Yes, sir.
What about ren? Is it also different?
Sir,
beard or head?
Yes,
sir. Yes, sir.
But what about hen? Whether we should write C?
Similar to hen.
अगर देखिए अगर पहला एक साउंड आया तो इस साउंड के लिए ए है, दूसरा साउंड मिला जो कि पहले नहीं आया इस राइम्स में तो बी हमने लिखा. लेट्स से इफ इट इज, अगर इसमें यहाँ पे कोई तीसरा साउंड आ जाए जो अभी तक आपने जिसको नहीं लेबल किया है तो बी वुड बी लेबलिंग इट विद सी. अगर चौथा मिले तो ई, पांचवा मिले तो ई. इन द सेम वे जस्ट यू नीड टू मूव कीप ऑन. ओके, सो व्हाट अबाउट रेन?
यस सर.
यस सर.
इज इट राइम्स विद एनी
अदर? यस
सर. इज इट, is it rhyme?
It is rhyme.
Yes, sir.
With which word?
Hen.
Already we have labeled with alphabet B for hen. That means B is also for ren. What about beard? Already we have labeled it with A.
A.
Now, sir, what we have observed?
A.
We have received the rhyming scheme A A B B A. That is a properties of limerick rhyming scheme. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes,
sir.
What about the rhyming scheme? There are many other rhyming schemes. Chain rhyming scheme is also there. Enclosed rhyming scheme is also there. Enclosed. और भी बहुत सारे हैं. लेकिन आपके जो book में, आपके जो syllabus में हाँ, chain rhyming. जब आप लोग बड़े होंगे तो बहुत सारी rhyming scheme और भी सीखेंगे. Enclosed rhyming scheme में what happened? कई बार होता है, लेट्स से, लेट मी शेयर वन मोर थिंग. देयर इज ओनली 3 मिनट्स रिमेनिंग. सो व्हाट आई एम डूइंग, चेन राइमिंग स्कीम में क्या होता है? चेन राइमिंग स्कीम, इनक्लोज्ड राइमिंग स्कीम इज फॉलो ए ए ए बी बी ए. दैट मींस ए बी ए यानी आपका एंडिंग साउंड्स किसी भी स्टैंजा का जो आपका पहला लाइन का एंडिंग साउंड्स है और उस स्टैंजा का लास्ट लाइन का जो एंडिंग साउंड्स है उसके बीच में कुछ डिफरेंट साउंड्स रहेंगे बट पहला और लास्ट वाले लाइन का एंडिंग साउंड सेम रहेगा. जस्ट लाइक ए ए, लेट्स से जस्ट आई एम रिमूविंग इट. अभी यहां पे मैंने क्या किया, ए बी बी ए, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ इनक्लोज्ड राइमिंग स्कीम. ओके,
यस सर.
नाउ मूव अहेड ऑन योर बुक. Beta, what you have to do, already we have talked about the monorhymes. I hope this example already we have discussed. Also we have talked about the rhyming couplet and limerick. What is next? Now whatever we have studied today, based on those concepts we have to write the rhyming scheme for these stanzas. There are 10 stanzas. Okay, A B C D E F G H I J K. We all need to write the rhyming scheme for these stanzas. Okay. There is only 1 minute remaining. So let us write. Let us write the rhyming scheme alphabet for these stanzas. What you have to do, beta? This is the homework for today. You all need to write the rhyming scheme alphabet for all the stanzas. And in the next session, we would be discussing all the stanzas, and you all can cross-check that key whether you
yes,
all
sir.
Are able to write the rhyming scheme alphabet for these stanzas or not. Whether you all are able to write the rhyming scheme or not.
Yes, sir.
ये बड़े-बड़े competition में पूछे जाते हैं.
Yes, sir.
में एक नाइन्थ टेंथ के बोर्ड में एक क्वेश्चन एकदम कंफर्म है, आता ही आता है के या यूपीटेड के बड़े बड़े एग्जामिनेशन में रैमिंग स्कीम देखने के लिए कौन सा रैमिंग स्कीम फॉलो करता है, इस तरह के क्वेश्चंस आने तय हैं। तो प्लीज डोंट टेक इट वेरी इजीली, दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट, दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक। ओके सो यू ऑल नीड टू राइट द रैमिंग स्कीम फॉर ईच एंड
एवरी यस सर
इन द नेक्स्ट सेशन वी विल डिस्कस ऑन। This is how your session is also about to be closed. But I do one thing. You all need to rejoin the session so that I can explain one of the stanza. That ki how we have to label the rhyming scheme. So that in the same way also you can do your homework. Okay. So rejoin the session
yes,
so that
sir.
I can explain
yes, sir.
The stanza.